drop by sometime.
Information on the onboard computer. Okay. So Stingray 3 had engine failure in both engines. What else is there? A map with what look like possible evacuation locations. Positions B2, B28, and B205. Interesting.
Engine stalkers, an emission is approaching. I repeat, an emission is approaching. Seek cover immediately.
Looks like the crew died in midair and the helicopter simply crashed because there was nobody there to fly it. The onboard computer was a little luckier. I wonder if there's anything useful here. There's something. A map of the area with certain locations marked. That should come in handy. The electronics inside burned out. Even the power cable sheaths melted. Two bodies. Looks like they died in the crash. Everything of value has been looted and the onboard computer has been wiped clean. But the black box is still intact. Interesting. I reckon a decent technician will be able to extract the information on it and decode it.
Поймал маслину.
So, the underpass was filled with gas after it was sealed. Electronics are the same here, but the emission protection system is intact. What could have caused this? The entrance to the underpass is here. If we activate the generator, we'll be able to open the transportation lock.
You don't think they'll shoot him as soon as they
have the artifact?
Stingray 4, come in. Come in, dammit! Stingray 4, do you read? Attention, Stingray Group. This is Stingray 1. The emergency evacuation position is B28. I repeat, B28.